In the SAP Datasphere catalog, you can use SAP Business Artificial Intelligence to assist you when providing summaries, documentation, or tags for your assets. Before we get to the catalog, you'll need to be sure you have the proper permissions to use AI. You need to have the DWAI consumer role or another global role that grants the data warehouse AI consumption privilege. You also need to have the AI-assisted catalog content generation option enabled in the AI Services tab of the system configuration page. Now we go to the catalog. We'll start by searching for an asset called Sales. In the top left corner, this icon means that SAP Business AI is available. As you can see, this asset summary is generic. In the header, click Edit. Then click Generate Summary. A summary is created. After reviewing the summary, you can decide to save the AI-generated summary, or you can edit the summary and then save it. As we scroll down, you can see that there aren't any tags assigned. The same applies to the documentation section. To create the documentation, choose Edit and then Generate. You can keep the auto-generated version based on the asset's metadata, or you can manually edit it. After reviewing, click Save. You can also use SAP Business AI to assign tags to the asset. Of course, you can manually edit these tags before saving, too. For more information about using SAP Business AI and SAP Datasphere, visit help.sap.com. Thanks for watching.